As it stands right now, if the election were held today, Donald Trump would definitely not be president beyond January 20th of next year. That's just what the polls are telling us, right? Joe Biden has a commanding double-digit lead over Donald Trump. Donald continues to embarrass himself and the country on his Twitter feed. He is not doing himself any favors. He is not implementing any good policy that's going to switch people between now and Election Day. He's toast. I mean, for all intents and purposes, the man is toast. Or so it would seem on the surface. Behind the scenes, however, his campaign is actively working on a plan that could keep him in power even if he loses the presidential election. And they do that by essentially stealing the presidential election. And no, I'm not talking about all of the Republican voter suppression efforts. We've seen plenty of that, and that is going to play a factor. But it's their other plan. Their other plan is to steal the Electoral College. If they can't suppress enough Democratic votes and Joe Biden and Kamala Harris win the popular vote in swing states controlled by Republicans, the Trump campaign is hoping that these Republican governors will allow them to install their own Trump-picked electors to send them to the Electoral College to ignore their state's popular vote and just vote for Trump anyway, giving him the presidency for another 4 years. That's what we're dealing with right now. According to reports, Trump's campaign has been meeting with the 30 Republican governors across the country. And for the most part, their plan can't happen because it's actually up to state legislatures, according to the U.S. Constitution. Sorry, I had a Mike Pence fly come in. According to the U.S. Constitution, it's up to state legislatures how those electors are delegated. And a lot of these Republican governors do have split legislatures. So there's really not a whole lot of danger of this happening in all of the Republican governor states. There is one state, however, that this absolutely could happen in, and that is my state here in Florida. Republican governor, Republican-controlled legislature, very loyal to Trump down here. They could steal the election by stealing Florida. And here's what they would do. They would go make a deal with Governor Ron DeSantis and say, listen, we don't trust the electors. We think there's got to be a lot of voter fraud down there in Florida. So we're going to install our own people, and they know how to vote properly, but we need you to tell the legislature that this is the case. You know, get your supervisor of elections in there, tell them there's too much fraud. Trump obviously was probably the winner, so go ahead and give him, use his electors, and that's how the story ends. Should this happen, it's hard to even predict what would happen if this happened. This would create pure chaos here in the United States, throw us into a constitutional crisis, the likes of which we never even imagined. But that is the reality that we are facing right now. That is absolutely a thing that could happen. And it's a thing that his campaign is actively working right now to try to make sure happens. That's the scariest part. This isn't some obscure idea. This isn't a far-off, crazy conspiracy theory. This is something that his campaign is currently trying to turn into a reality. One of today's video sponsors is Surfshark VPN, and right now they have an exclusive offer for our Ring of Fire viewers. Just go to surfshark.deals/ringoffire, and you can get 83% off of a 2-year subscription to Surfshark VPN, plus 3 months free. This makes your monthly membership only $2.21, which is a phenomenal price for online security. Right now, the internet has not been as insecure as it is today as any other point in its history. And it's only getting more unsecure. So you have to do whatever you need to protect yourself. And using a VPN is absolutely one of the best and most effective ways you can do that. And Surfshark has phenomenal features. You can use it on unlimited devices. You can whitelist certain websites that you use on a regular basis, like your banking website, that don't allow for VPN use. You can use it to go through multiple different countries so you can surf securely and access information that otherwise might be out of reach for you. So again, go to surfshark.deal/ringoffire. You can enter code ringoffire at checkout, or just click the link in the top of the video description below to get 83% off a 2-year deal plus 3 months free of Surfshark VPN.